Here is a new way of using Microsoft 365 Copilot. It's called Help Me Create. Microsoft 365 Copilot is available as a chat, and it's also available as an integrated part of Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and many other apps. But now we have another method of using Copilot. You go to office.com, log in on the browser page. This is the home page of Office 365. You click on the Create button. Earlier, it had things like document, presentation, Excel workbook, and so on. But now the first button is Help Me Create. And this is Copilot. Now, why is it different and why do we need it? Usually, you will either go to chat, give it a prompt, look at the output, and then decide whether you want the output to go into Word or Excel or PowerPoint or email or whatever. On the other hand, if you know that you want an email, then you will go to Outlook and then draft with Copilot. Or you want a Word document, you will start Word first and then generate or summarize a document. Now the new method, which is Help Me Create, is different. It's a two-step process. First step is give the prompt. Let it do its job, look at the output, and based on what you're trying to do, Copilot will suggest which different apps it can add data to. I'm asking it to create video ideas, but at this stage, I'm not deciding which app I want that list in. So here is the output. It has given me 10 ideas, and now it is asking me that based on what it has generated, it can either go in Word or Loop or OneNote. Where do you want it? So this is the second step, where you choose the destination app. You'll also notice an asterisk or star there is just an indication of top suggestions. If I say create in Word, no problem. It will say, OK, I'm going to create the document. It is actually going to be a properly formatted Word document. So that's one option. In Loop, it says open loop, so it is going to open a loop page for you, but it doesn't automatically transfer text. It's saying you can copy the text and you can copy paste. Let's see what happens of OneNote. Same thing, copy text and then it'll create OneNote. In this case, there is a problem because when you say create OneNote, it actually asks you to create a new notebook. Ideally, I would have asked it to give me a list of my notebooks and choose a section. But maybe that's coming later. So this is how, in a two-step manner, you can use best of both worlds. First, get the job done, get the output, and then decide the desired app. So try it out and let me know if you like it. I have many videos about Copilot. Have a look at those and become efficient. That's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.